Hello and welcome! My name is Itachi and this is our Let's Play Ghost Recon with Mortem. So we are here now to this story mission and gonna try to get over here. So, and we did went down here and picked this weapon case, so we have that. So let's see what Mortem have to say. Do-do-do-do. Oh, that reminds me. I'm gonna check here.
Hello, Itachi.
Hello.
Are you ready?
I think so, but did we get a barrel to assault rifle?
Yeah, didn't we get that?
Yeah.
Or did we get anything else? Parts? Barrel? No, we didn't. Maybe for something else then?
Maybe it was to the MG 121.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't want to test that though.
Let's see, I kind of scout a little bit.
Yeah, I hope so, because I don't know where we should go.
About there? It's a house.
We should find a hunting lodge. Oh, there, down there, maybe. But there's not no one here, right? Uh-oh. I see orange.
Behind us. The helicopter here also.
Yeah.
Wait a moment. Hey, I know where all are.
There's underneath.
Underneath, yeah. Could be something here. What?
They are down here.
I'm low on ammunition, of course. That's medicine that we need, yes.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late.
Is it the pistol or the...
Cariño, who were you before you met?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even...
Oh, I remember this from before. A love so full as a... We tried to kill them through the glass, but it was not a good idea.
Ouch. Can you heal me up?
Yeah. I was just sure to everyone was dead. It's just him left.
Get him! Crap. Of course, I was reloading. Crap! One to the two to the left.
Oh dang!
I'm gonna be more careful.
Yeah, I saw one. I didn't see the another one. Nice.
Give it a new try.
Yeah, and now we know.
Yeah.
How to do it because we are the best. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Or not. What?
We are very far away, I think. No, not so far. But we can grab a car and drive over there. Take this one.
Check all your ammo first. If you have full of it. Yeah, we have. Take this one.
Alright, I'll drive.
Meep meep.
Put out the radio because I don't want to have any copyright.
I don't know what.
What did they do?
I don't know if it is any copyright on the music, but it'd be better to be careful.
Yeah, did you see what they did?
Yeah,
did
I
you
saw
see
it.
What they did?
They jumped away.
On no, the right,
wrong way.
Can drive in here, I think.
Yeah. Oh. Dun, 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 dun. Go!
Those doorways and corners. Yeah, we can't. Okay, go first, you then. You can't do it the same. Take it easy then. Who were you before you met?
I'll wait for you now. Are you ready?
Should I shoot them or you?
Yeah, shoot now.
That tank goes down.
He ran down. Yuri is down.
Yuri is down.
Oh God, I'm bleeding.
You know how in the movies people always
there,
have
we did it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Well, fucker.
That was easy when we did it on the right way.
Yeah. Bowman out. So, oh, video! Video time.
I didn't get any video. Our security oh, no, I get a video. I didn't need to press M.
It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever a lot of swearing.
Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
Okay. So... we can go for the smuggling or the production.
Your call.
Because now we have... we need to get La Plaga and we have that was the security we took down, so production is down here. We have information on here Eliao before. So first of all we're gonna go out and take the helicopter.
Yeah. This is a shooting helicopter with miniguns.
Nice.
You know, you are the captain, so you put out the target and I just go in there.
Well, you have been wanting to go for this major intel all the time, so we go for it now.
Nice.
And we have started to get some intel. We have skill points there already.
Yeah, you see, I can do that this now.
Yeah. I have a lot of skills available. Physical. Need gasoline. Need food. Core shield.
You know, I can still play on my big screen. If I want.
Why?
But then I'm going inside the OBS.
Hey, something we need is bullet resistance.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna take that so I get damage reduction.
Can I do that too, you think?
Yeah, I think so.
On physical?
Yes, on physical.
Bullet resistance, yeah, I can. 5% damage resistance, I do that. Maybe I should take one more.
And now I have night vision on my drone also.
I don't know what I should take more. Should I take one more of that? Or should I take something on weapons?
Or save it till you know.
No, but I need ammo capacity.
Yeah, that too.
So, now I can save my 5 points I have left.
Mm-hmm.
So, where should we land here then?
Maybe over there?
If I can. Seems to be okay there, behind that building.
Yeah.
Like here?
Yes. I don't think we need to scout much here. Just
if you just can take us inside here. And, here you can fill up ammo. No,
I had
you don't
full.
Want that?
I had full before, almost.
You took him?
Yeah.
That's one less bad guy.
I took him.
Yeah, good. I'm finding the intel. Major intel?
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
Do we have nothing more inside here?
No.
It says something information there. Do you see that?
Oh, wait, I'm trying to
45 meters from us.
Yeah, we need this one. Take that one. We have another one also. I was thinking of checking. There we have a story mission. Drug stores, and then we have that. You open a sorcery case. Weapon case.
Weapons case thing.
We have over here, you have a moving target you can interrogate also.
Yeah. Did they see you?
I stepped out and there was a dude there, saw me. Oh, he's running away in a car! Or at least trying. Take him hostage.
Yeah, I'll take him. Took him.
Info.
Yeah. Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Two.
Chill the fuck out, Way. I'm talking, alright?
Good, good. Then we can take the helicopter now.
Yeah. Yeah, totally stealth now.
Mm-hmm.
Almost, though. Okay, we take a new helicopter.
Yeah, we could. Or do you wait? The other one have machine guns.
Yeah. In case we need them.
Yeah.
Can we come over here? Yeah, here maybe no.
We need to run around.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We have a weapon case, a sorcery case there.
I'll go there.
Yeah, and then we can go for the story mission.
What do we get in that one?
We get comp M4 offers 2x soon for submarine, machine gun, and assault rifle.
Is that helicopter a boogie?
That's an Unidad. You don't shoot him. You land first, and we go in for that weapon case and just take it stealthy.
As usual.
To the right is a one dude here.
Deploying drone.
Is that one we can take care of?
I got eyes on a generator.
I see some light panels over here. Tango down.
Took him down.
Yeah, I think we can.
But we can't come in from this way.
Uh huh.
So you give me more targets and I kill them. I'm going down to find the way in. It must be some way in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going up to the wall now and see where I can get in.
20 meters behind you is me.
Yeah, I see that now. Or maybe down here.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
That's one less bad guy.
I don't want him in my back.
In there is someone.
In where?
Where I'm in.
Is that? It seems that we need to kill a lot in here if we...
It's a convoy passing by. Let it be. Yes, so we don't need it.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Looking at a there we have a dude also. There we have one also.
Can't see them.
They're far away.
Alarm over here.
That was the alarm.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
We have intel here also.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Did I kill him? That one?
Wait a moment, I'm gonna...
That one.
Do you shoot him anyway?
Hostile down.
Oh crap. Oh, that's a mortar.
That tango's down.
Oh, where are they shooting from?
It's a mortar shooting.
No, it's a helicopter.
That too. Ouch, I'm down because they have a mortar they're shooting with.
Yeah, you see me? No.
Behind the wall. There's a dude standing here also.
Ooh, I tried to... Yeah, but I have a helicopter on me.
Try to avoid him and get to me.
Yeah, do that.
It's a passing a dude we're coming in the door there. You got him. Now you can. He passing by now, you can heal me. Oh, he's coming back.
I need to heal you. Finish!
Bombing!
I have the intel though.
Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Chill the fuck out, Wade. I'm talking, alright?
Did we have refill on ammunition here somewhere?
Yeah, here.
I think... Oh, you're gonna so fucking die. You got him.
Yeah.
I was the bait.
I took another weapon.
I was the bait. It was starting to shooting me and I was going for the minigun.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This will go nice.
Yeah. I don't know what if this gun is good though, but...
So now we got that one, and now we can go away.
Yes, no suppressor, though.
Yeah. So now we can go for the main mission. Or we're going for the skill points over here. Just north.
Yeah, you tell me. You tell me, Captain.
I put it on A. Because it's on the way. Very few enemies, so... You can shoot them if you want with your helicopter.
No. It's easier with this one. But I don't need to be in silence, right?
Now we can go to the helicopter and leave here.
No, there are skill points there.
I took it already.
Okay.
We have a intel over here, but I think we're going for the skill points over there. And then we move for next intel after that.
Ja, det var han där nere. If I would be him now, I should never have been there.
Yeah, but we're getting attention from others, from another, some other stuff. I'm getting hit. Move away and go for the A instead.
Yeah.
And then I think we're going for next for a sorcerer case
is this easy or hard, you think?
That's an easy one.
I'm just gonna land right here. That.
I don't see anything that's marked people.
Neither do I.
It's just a free. And intel also. Here's the skill
point. Where did it come from?
I don't know.
Tango down.
But they're dead.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
And we have refill on ammo.
Aerial supply run. Cartel's got a cargo plane about to head out from a strip near here.
How about we take the plane ourselves? Fly it to a friendly strip.
I should just make another weapon. Because this one have no silencer.
Okay.
I don't think
I have marked our next target. Go.
Or should I go for a light machine gun?
That's totally up to you, I don't know.
But we go silence all the way, so...
Yeah.
Often, so...
I have assault rifle. I'm using assault rifle.
I go for the MP5.
Yeah.
It's a small helicopter also, because I can't run under it.
I'll pilot.
I have marked where we should go. And right behind us.
I learned to fly these the helicopters. It's really easy though.
Enemies. You can park to the right more on the road. It's a small road there. Oh. You see that the road to the left? Uphill.
Is it your enemies here?
I saw something red. Yeah, full red. We can scout.
The drone is up. We got a Sicario leader over here. Let's help him regret his life choices. See if he'll spread his bad mood. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Third target.
I have Martha, dude, that stands alone. That you can take care of.
Down.
Yeah. Well, I can't do that.
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ann.
So, do we have anything more in here?
Yeah, we have a sorcerer. I can't do anything now. we could frighten him and everyone he knows. Fine, mission failed.
What? Did it fail?
A side mission failed.
What was that? The green one?
Yeah.
Oh, should we take him alive?
Yes.
Oh, I died from something. No, I didn't know that I should take him alive. I killed him. Sorry.
We should be more careful with the scouting.
Yeah, but I didn't get that inside mission on my screen.
Mm. I didn't, it's just green. You don't show. It doesn't show.
Okay.
So that's why we need to be more careful when we scout.
Handgun magazine.
And we get the last part of the missions.
We got the address for a cartel network station. Let's get on it.
This shows where we can find a deactivated rebel radio transmitter. We should go put it back on the air.
So now we have a mission here.
Go to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
You see it? I marked the mission.
We'll see it.
Yeah, that's a moving car.
Yeah, I mean a helicopter.
Yeah.
So where are you?
I'm inside.
Okay, says. I didn't know.
How else would I? I don't. We can't kill him.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. Hold on.
We can't kill that. What are you doing? Kill his companions. Park somewhere.
Get
back to business. Yeah.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Wait.
Dios mio, don't kill me. Por favor. I have a family.
The access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones.
Skill points. Nice.
I got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see them.
I've got pictures. You want to see them?
What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno, mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Bowman, you've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take...
Should I grab it again, or what should I do?
No. You should go.
Sure.
Yes, I'm sure.
Oh shit!
I wanna knock him out.
Mm-hmm. Now we need to go to the next place.
Yeah, should we take that crappy helicopter and go there? Yeah, we can do that, I think.
Amazing it didn't explode.
I can't drive it though. Can you? So now you fly, I can check my skills. That's good. You are the drone expert, right?
Yep.
So I want to go for something else for now. like weapons is good to have. Grenade launcher now. I don't know if I'm gonna go for that. I don't know. Frag grenade is kinda good though.
You use them more than me.
What?
I can say you use frag grenades more than me.
Yeah, I use grenades when I need them.
Yeah.
I
was saying you use frag grenades more often than I do.
Yeah. So maybe that's a good thing to have.
Yeah.
I got eyes on an air defense system.
I'm lucky that we didn't pass by. With the helicopter. They have AD.
Quiet running is good also.
Yeah.
But I will so what do you want me to do?
I have marked one dude you can take out.
I'm going in then. In here.
And this place you shouldn't be alone inside. I'm coming now. I haven't seen everybody yet. We need to scout manually also.
I think we need to go the other way. At least one of us.
We have one dude up there that we need to take care of
also. But
we can go inside here, where I am now.
Yeah. I will have him away first. That one upside there. But I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna go up here, and I'm gonna take him out. I hope. What? How's about that one? The two.
I'm scouting between buildings now, so I don't see anything.
The number two there.
Ten sided.
I'm going up and she's gonna check. Number two. He is alone, so you can take care of him.
Yeah, but I need to wait. He walks away.
Spotted one with
some shield.
Now he's dead. Yeah, someone is. More is in that building.
That one?
I can't see anymore.
Needed to kill him anyway, so he's dead.
Mm-hmm.
That number one, I can't see him from here either.
Yeah. I can't either. Ooh, that was close.
I'm up on the roof now, so. Whoa. You don't see me. Oh. Okay, I'm inside something.
I'm gonna reposition myself.
Yeah, I'm inside here, so you know.
Yeah, I'm trying to get inside as well.
Yeah, you can jump up there and jump in here. There I am, but I don't know if that's a good spot to be on. Yeah, maybe.
Between you and me, there's supposed to be people.
Yeah, he's up.
That's one less bad guy.
What are they shooting at?
At me.
At you?
Yeah.
Why that?
Because there was one that spotted me when I was scouting with a drone. Is that a helicopter?
Yeah. Oh, they shoot me! Not you, but me. Yeah, nice. Good helicopter. They see you, not me, but they kill me.
Oh, yeah.
There are hostiles down with me also.
Yeah. Oh crap, I can't help you from here.
No, you can't. If it's you kill people who is down here, then take a more powerful weapon and shoot them down.
Oh, can he?
I'm dead now, so I'm coming to you then.
Ooh, hoo, hoo. Oh, you got him.
No.
Ooh, what did
he go down?
No.
Now he's going down. I just changed to a full automatic.
Yeah. Full war. They are not happy.
No. I'll kill this.
Found you, dude. That dude now. I was trying to shoot me.
Intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
I found the weapon case.
I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. Mm-hmm. This
is a new handgun.
No difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. You know what I'm saying?
Oh crap. You see me?
Yep. She tried to take me to you. What did you die from?
He's run away.
Yeah, that's nice.
I think I killed him, maybe? I don't know.
God damn, that was close.
It was just that I shouldn't just run inside something and die too.
I think I got him now. Reinforcements incoming.
I'm inside the side here. There we should be.
I took the weapon case now.
I'm not gonna go for silence now, so I'm just going for that. I have. Come on in.
You're blocking the way.
Me?
Yeah, you was blocking the way.
We're going in then.
I was running in, and you're blocking me. We can go up. Oh, you're hacking.
Destroy the containers, Dux.
Controls are foobarred. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
He died.
Mm-hmm. We should have one dude here.
I'm going for the...
There's a stockpot. Let's take it out.
Do we have something to destroy with?
Now the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Wait, what?
Grenade?
Maybe. Did it work?
Yeah.
Frag out.
Go away. Oh, it's one up here also. Fix that one.
Oh crap. No ammo.
You have ammo up here. Up here.
Ouch, I am to the right side, is one dude left there. Someone there, yeah? He's standing in front of me. He's running away, he's running away. Come to me, come to me, come to me, fast, 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 fast. Is that the helicopter?
No, it was the dude.
It is a helicopter.
Where is that one then?
Above you is a helicopter. He's dead. Now you can hear me.
Let's go.
There's some.
And it was a guy here also.
Yeah. We have 200 meters.
There's more enemies there. The enforcement's incoming!
Mm-hmm.
I don't care. I'm gonna kill them anyway.
Oh yeah? Let them come. Come. As I said, let them come. It was a car with a minigun.
Frag out. Hola putas.
You're destroying that, right?
Yeah.
In a cocaine stockpile. Lock shorted. Let's go.
There is the last one.
Frag out. Hola putas. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Oh,
that was not them.
Mission complete. So this is a good opportunity to finish here. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like and comment, and hit the notification button on both me and Mortem. And see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.